right. Name the town. I'll be on my way in the morning. What? Nineveh? You don't want me to go there.
In a land of mystery.
You are Nineveh! It's the other end of the world!
In a town full of trouble.
Nineveh, the biggest, meanest city around.
Don't people do not know right from wrong?
It's up to one reluctant asparagus.
You are Jonah!
You are a big shot!
I have the Jonah plush toy.
With the help of some fearless friends.
We are the pirates who don't do anything.
Oh, you know that's right. Nothing. Zilch. Nada.
Oh, lovely.
To go where no vegetable has dared to go.
We got trouble!
You're...
Ishbu!
Big Idea Productions presents... Archibald Asparagus.
Baby, baby, it's like
Bob the Tomato.
Oh, dear.
Larry the Cucumber.
Perhaps I can be of assistance. Oh. Oops.
And introducing a caterpillar named Khalil.
That is only half true. My mother was a caterpillar. My father was a worm. But I am okay with that now.
They may be fresh.
They're a fresh from Mikudzu.
They may be feisty.
Didn't I tell you to get off my ship, you lousy leaf eater?
Fire one!
But soon, they may be lunch. Jonah, a VeggieTales movie. This fall. Only in theaters.
It has been delightful, but I must go now.
Make yourselves comfortable. I will be back to take your order.
Why don't you two wait here? I'm gonna go call a tow truck. Maybe we can still make it to the concert on time.
Yeah, everyone but me.
Hey, it's your own fault for teasing me. You're just getting what you deserve.
I'm coming with you, Mr. Bob.
Excuse me.
Ah! How's it going?
Hey, what's up?
Who are you?
Who, us?
Yeah.
Oh, we are the pirates who don't do anything.
Oh, you know that's right. Nothing. Zilch. Nada.
Didn't you hear our song?
Well, yeah, but...
Look, Sonny, can I call you Sonny?
Junior.
Pretty close. Look, Junior, we couldn't help but notice you were having a little thing with your friend over there.
Yeah, you weren't being very nice.
Well, it's her own fault. She was teasing me, and now she's getting what she deserves.
Right. Junior, we've seen these types of situations before.
Happens all the time.
What you need is a little compassion.
And maybe some scampi.
Hey, I saw that in the menu. What is that? What's compassion?
Ooh, that's a hard question.
Mm-hmm.
Well, compassion is when you see that someone needs help and you want to help them. That's what I thought you'd say.
They all do.
Yep.
We find it helpful to illustrate with a little story.
A story?
Yep. You know, we call ourselves the pirates who don't do anything, but that's not entirely accurate.
Oh, yeah. Remember when we did that one thing with that one guy?
Oh, do I ever.
I remember it like it was yesterday.
What are we doing?
Oh, it's time to watch the fun!
And what fun would that be?
Well, I did what I was supposed to do. I warned them that they were going to get in big trouble. So now that they've had their warning, it's time to watch God wipe them off the face of the earth! I picked a safe distance so we won't get singed. You don't want me to go there. You don't know what Nineveh is like. Perhaps you've never been there. Well, of course you haven't. A god like you would never go to a place like Nineveh. For that matter, neither would a prophet like me. Oh. No, it cannot be. Your messages are meant for me and my brothers. We are your chosen people. Nineveh? Well, they're not! There must be some mistake, a big misunderstanding. It's really hard to take. How could you be so demanding? For years I've been your messenger, from Morasheth to Gath. But Nineveh should get no chance to turn. They've earned your wrath. No, it cannot be. Your messages are meant for me and my brothers. We are your chosen people. And Nineveh? Well, they're not. We're the good guys and they're the bad guys. Please don't send me there with a message of your mercy. Damascus or Jerusalem, I'll be there in a minute. Any town in Israel, just ask me, I'll be in it. Shiloh, Gilgal, Jericho, just say the word. But Nineveh, that is just absurd. Joppa, Aphek, Jezreel, they're all just fine. But Nineveh... Oh, Nineveh. No, Nineveh is where I draw the line.
Yep, it sounded like God wanted to offer Moisey to the Ninevites. The tow truck's on its way. You know, Junior, I love your dad and all, but that's the last time I pick him for a co-pilot. What's going on?
We're telling a little story. You should listen, too. As I was saying, it sounded like God wanted to offer mercy to Jonah's enemy.
What's mercy?
It's what this whole story is about.
I thought it was about compassion. Remember? The menu?
Oh, yeah. Oh, there's that, too.
Better check your menu again. We got two specials today, and they go hand in hand.
Compassion is when you want to help someone who needs help. Mercy is when you give someone a second chance, even if they don't deserve it. This story is about both of them.
A decree from the king. Let everyone call urgently to God. Let them give up their evil ways and their violence. Perhaps the God that brought this man out of the great fish will give us a second chance.
And let the asparagus and his friends go free.
So the king and the people of Nineveh said they were sorry, stopped the fish slapping, and started being nice to people. Jonah kept waiting, but it didn't seem like anything was happening. He wondered if maybe God was forgetting something.
All right, I did my job, so... Fire! Brimstone! Whatever you pick! Right over there! I'll just sit here under my weed and wait. What happened? What? How could you?
All your whining made me hungry. It was just a weed.
Just a weed? It was my shade. It was my friend. Oh, dear Lord. How could you let this happen?
Would you look at yourself? You care more about that weed than about all the people in Nineveh.
Well, I...
Why are you here now instead of back in the belly of that whale? Because God is compassionate. He wanted to help you. And because he is merciful, he gave you a second chance.
Oh, yes, and I'm very grateful.
Has it ever occurred to you that maybe God loves everybody, not just you? That maybe he wants to give everyone a second chance?
Well...
He saw that those people needed help, that they didn't know right from wrong, and he wanted to help them. And that is why he sent you. And when you told them what they were doing wrong, they said they were sorry. They put down their mackerels and their halibuts, and they asked God for a second chance. And by golly, he gave them one. Don't you see? God wants to give everyone a second chance. And so should we.
Quick! We're gonna sink!
We seem to have sprung a leak, Traveling Buddy.
Huh? Hey, what are you doing here? Didn't I tell you to get off my ship, you lousy leaf eater?
Well, yes. But you see, my new friend and I are going to Tarshish to break the back of the camel thieves! Crime fighting runs very deep in my family.
Why, if it wasn't for this storm, I'd make you walk the plank. And you! How can you sleep at a time like this?
What's going on?
I'll tell you what's going on. We're all gonna be fish food if I don't get some help.
Well, what can we do?
Oh, get up and pray to your god. Maybe he'll have mercy on us and spare our lives. Boy! Somebody up there must be really upset with somebody down here. Wait a minute. That's it. All right, you two, follow me.
Carlisle, please don't speak to me. I'm having a rather bad day.
Well, you don't need to be so down about it, Mr. Grumpy Pants.
Look around you! We're inside a whale! We're going to be digested! Do you know what that means?
Of course I do! Digestion runs very deep in my family! I'm just trying to have a positive outlook, you know. You know the difference between you and me is that you see the whale as half empty, but I see the whale as half full!
I don't know what that means.
Neither do I. You are pathetic. You know, patience runs very deep in my family, but not that deep. I am out of here.
What? What are you doing?
I wanted to be big and important, just like you. But the world doesn't need more people who are big and important. The world needs more people who are nice and compassionate and merciful. That's what I want to be. You can find yourself a new traveling buddy. Goodbye.
You can't just leave.
Can and am.
Who will I talk to? You can't just leave me here all alone. Hello? Carlisle? Reginald? Carlisle? Khalil? Khalil?
we know if he's telling the truth, sire?
Smell him.
Your Highness?
Smell him.
I'm terribly sorry. I've been meaning to shower, but...
He has been in the great fish. We must hear the message.
What? The message. Yes. The message. What was the message? It's been so long. Yes. Stop it! Stop cheating! Stop lying! And especially stop slapping people with fishes! Or this entire city will be destroyed! A message from the Lord.
Well, the king was very upset. He had no idea they weren't supposed to do that stuff. No one had ever told him before. The end.
Wait a minute. It's over?
Yep.
That's how it ends?
Yep.
But what did Jonah learn?
The question, my friends, is not what did Jonah learn. The question is, what did you learn?
Well, I learned that we need to help people who need help. And we need to give second chances, even if they don't deserve them. But what's that got to do with us?
That's a really large mouth.
I'm sleeping with fishes here in the belly of the whale. I'm highly nutritious here in the belly of the whale. Bad food, lousy atmosphere. I don't want a bellyache. How long is this gonna take?
Woke up this morning kinda blue, thinking through that age-old question. How to exit a whale's digestion. It might behoove me to be heaved. Head out like a human comet. I wonder what rhymes with comet.
I'm sleeping.